Oh, look, I'm Davy Jones. I'm stupid. I'm so stupid that I'm going to do this. See? Also, my ship sinks on purpose, but sometimes it explodes.
Ah! How dare you speak about me like that? It is time for you to die. I'm the Davy Jones, and I have stolen your golden coins. If you subscribers have been talking to you, don't smirk at me. If you people watching don't subscribe, then I will throw all of this fool named Dude's coins in the well forever. What's this? You did subscribe? Oh well, because I'm a pirate, I'm not fair.
No, not the gold!
And I'll keep the rest. Goodbye. No, a pirate's gotta live. Okay, so now with that weird intro out of the way, it's time to get on with it. So we're gonna be doing pirate battles. We're gonna build pirate ships and then battle them. Unfortunately, we're not gonna time lapse because otherwise it's gonna be a very short video. Hang on, I've got to change my skin. The music is a little loud.
Even though Bob over here can change it.
Hey.
Here's a barrel at the dock.
Well, anyway, we each have a ship that we picked out, and we've armed it with cannons. Dude, can you please check your ship and make sure all your cannons don't have this orange's bronze tab? Oh, they do have it, so they're not going to work. First of all, because we haven't put ammo in them, but there is a chest in your ship with ammo in it. Probably in the captain's quarters, there will be a chest of ammo and a boat.
I can't find the chest.
Really? Okay, well, you fix your cannons, I'll find your chest, okay?
Alright.
Ah, I put it over here. Turning down the volume a little.
And of course, right when you say that, it turns itself down.
You have to fix it so that the dropper is facing towards the dispenser. Okay, which means we're gonna have to break the dispenser, place the dropper, and then put the dispenser back. So I'll break the dispensers for you.
No, I had it. I had it all perfect until you broke my dispenser.
Oh, sorry.
Place them back now.
Okay. These upstairs also have to be fixed. I'm gonna delete this. I just need a little bridge to stand on. Okay, sorry if this beginning part is taking a little while. We accidentally made a flaw in the setup. Have you fixed the ones upstairs? There's cannons up on the top deck as well. We each have about 4 cannons, I think. Let me see. Yeah, but some of mine aren't going to be able to fire. Probably. So it's more... So, Dude is playing the Royal Navy, while I'm playing the Pirates.
And Royal Navy / Pirate, I don't know how, but just kind of... Sometimes I go pirating other ships, but mainly I work for Royal Navy. I'm planning on building a giant ship when we build our ship.
Yeah, this might be a 2-part episode, or if you want, we could make this a series where we have to build a different ship every time, and if there's, and if they look the same or have like the same design or something with a different ship, then it's not, then it's not allowed. And if it is allowed, then we have a pirate battle. Part of the idea is we'll have a navy battle. Sorry. You're gonna want levers on your cannons, dude. Alright. Are you ready?
Not necessarily, but technically,
by the way,
yeah.
We have to go in survival. We'll get an iron sword. And we get that dark oak, we get that boat, because first of all, it matches whatever boat we're using, because, like, it's the same color shade, but then also, if you want to board the other person's ship on boat, you can, or you can just swim there. So, get an iron sword for combat, and then that'll set us in survival. Okay, we're both in survival. And a 3, 2, 1, begin. You'll have to load your cannons. Oh wait, I forgot to put a lever. Hang on. I just need to put levers. So on this one cannon, I forgot to put it up. How embarrassing. Okay, ready? Begin! Oh no, we're on fire! There's burning! Everywhere. Wait, I made a mistake. This is a terrible mistake. Oh dear. This is bad.
What was your mistake?
Well, I accidentally put in my dispenser the cannon shells instead of the dropper. I'm gonna die here probably.
Bon you, Bavon!
Before I die, I will bon you. Alright.
Woo!
That was very short. But fun!
Yeah. We didn't even get aboard. We didn't even get to board. Oh dear.
Just TP to me.
Teleport to player. Okay.
Ah! I boarded your vessel! You will now die!
Just kidding.
Oh jeez. Alright, let's take damage cap.
Okay, well, you had 4 cannons that could all hit my ship like this, so. You definitely won in damage, but I don't know, neither of our ships are very functional.
True. Like, they're both burning. Alright, so I'm gonna build a large vessel.
Alright, don't tell me what you're doing. So, now we're gonna get onto the actual building part. Over here, as you can see, I picked out this spot because not only were those ships perfectly dueling, and this poor tree was caught on fire by a cannonball. But then also, because in the because of this wide ocean, there's cannonball shots over here. That's ridiculous. Well, anyway, there's a wide ocean here, where as long as we don't look at each other's builds, we can have an awesome pirate battle. Dude, do you see where I am?
Yeah.
Okay. Great. Okay, begin.
Hey, where are you? I'm near this. What is this red ship?
Not near the red ship. Over here. See me?
I can see you.
You go over this way. Near that island over there. I'm gonna go over near this one, okay?
Alright.
And begin.
Sandstone is great. It looks cool. So I'm decided to use it.
Thanks for the tip.
Wait, what? You can't use sandstone.
Yeah, I can. Although I actually think quartz would. Nah, quartz is too fancy. Still has the
I decided before I build a large vessel, I'm going to build a small, fast vessel, pirate style.
I'm not copying you, I'm using red sandstone. It's a little darker than sandstone, which fits what I'm going for. Pirate ships are really tricky to build.
Can't have them too fast, you can't have them too slow.
No, I mean you mind. You can't make them too wide or too narrow. You can't make it too long or too short, or it looks weird. The sails and masts have to be perfectly right. You miss out on one detail. And it's not a very good pirate ship.
Just to let you know, I'm only using sandstone for the lower part.
Just to let you know, I'm only using sandstone for the sails.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. I think right now, because we're so short on time, we're just building small vessels.
Yeah. In case you didn't know, I'm using concrete for sails. Because it can't
Okay. Let's stop talking and just work in silence to make it awkward. Because I think that will be fun.
For some reason, concretes never change.
Yeah, they do.
Well, kind of. Not very much.
We're very rich people. We're gonna be having piles of gold everywhere.
My vessel doesn't be having powers of gold. It's not meant to carry gold. It's built to take out pirate ships and then let the other vessels come through that are carrying gold.
Well, if the pirate ship's carrying gold, then will it let the pirate ship through? By killing all the crew of the ship that originally had the gold.
No.
Why not? They still earn the gold.
Is mine in range of shooting at you?
I think so. Wait, what? No, you can't build. What? No, we can't shoot at each other. Oh well, I guess this won't be a battle.
Alright, I'll move my ship.
Where are you gonna move your ship?
It's easy to build.
Okay, fair enough. Mine's not. Okay, this is definitely gonna be too far up soon. So in a couple minutes, we're gonna have to say goodbye.
Just to let you know, next. Oh wait. Weighted pressure plates.
That's what I was using for piles of gold.
I know. Lever.
But what? Why are you using it? You said you weren't carrying gold.
Well. Gonna take gold blocks.
I am gonna do that too.
Alright.
But I'm mainly gonna use the pressure plates.
Actual pirate ships. And boom, collect all of the gold. because there's no crew defending it. Sure, there might be a couple of villagers that responded, maybe, but still.
Well, actually, a couple of zombies and creepers and stuff.
Yeah, but still, mainly they're unpiloted. And so you can just steal off the gold and then leave as if you did nothing.
Time for us to say goodbye. See you in another one. Bye.